So guys, today we have our uniform on. Skirt.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have off.
Do you want to hold it?
Just hold it, yeah.
Okay, sure. Guys, I just came out of moral theology. And this is how Mr. Buell ended the class. Take care, spike your hair, and don't do drugs.
Spike your hair?
Yep. Then he started asking questions on, has anyone ever spiked their hair? No.
My brother had this little stage where he did mohawks and he like sprayed the tips red.
Why would he spray the tips red?
Because he thought it was cool.
Skater kid. He was a skater boy. He said, see you boy. Hello.
Conversation.
There was Taylor.
There's Haley.
I'm going somewhere at 11. It's kind of crazy. Going to my middle school rep.
There's Cammy. Say hi, Cammy.
I'm just kind of pushing this in everybody's face. Let's see who else I can get. So far, it's all positive.
Did you print out my paint?
I thought she was pointing at you, bro.
Whoa.
This is way too close to my face. Have fun editing this.
Hello.
Say hi. Let's do watermelon drink review. This is super good. I recommend.
What is the flavor?
Tropicana watermelon.
Tropicana.
Why are there grass marks in the cement?
Skirt, skirt.
Okay.
I'm blocking. Do you want to be my blog?
Wait, put your hair down. You need to be Hermione for this.
It's Hermione.
Gotta get Julia in this.
This is physics class.
This is physics class.
Sam, you should say something funny.
Just can't put me on the spot like this. I'm just not that funny.
You should get Miss Bernal in there. You want me to whistle at her?
No.
I like booty called her.
Yeah. Yeah.
This girl.
That's because I look stupid right now.
She's never looking. She's never even looking.
Our teacher never looks.
Oh, this is still filming.
This is my list. Mr. Case.
Hey guys, so I'm driving right now. We're just gonna be picking up my brother from this school thing.
Carla?
Hey.
Uber for Thomas?
Yeah.
My name's Thomas. Can you pass the aux?
Yeah.
I have an iPhone 8, so I need a dongle.
You're on the vlog right now.
Oh. What's up? Hey. So, what's good, guys? You know, it's your boy, Thomas Polino. You know, what it do? My minivan, you know, it's 7 people.
We blew the speakers.
Did we?
You smell the smoke?
No. Did we?
Tell us, Smokey.
False alarm. The speakers did not blow. Right, Thomas? Look at your tie. Your tie looks so... There you go.
My pants, too.
Wow. 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 Look at those socks. Sock game strong.
For real.
Did you actually get Panda?
Yes.
Oh my god, I was literally telling, like I was talking with the person I was there with, he's like, do you like Panda? I'm like, I'm craving Panda right now.
What did your woman say? You look good?
Yeah, she was happy I was there.
Why?
Because I'm lit.
You getting your Panda right now?
I always say chow mein, and she always gets me fried rice, you know?
It's a terrible, terrible thing. Such a hard life.
Boop!
Doing. Weirdo. I still see your shadows in my room.